Why is a year 100 a leap year? A year 1000 is not a leap year. The rule for determining a leap year is a bit nuanced. A year that is divisible by 4 is generally a leap year. However, for years that are divisible by 100, like the year 1000, they must also be divisible by 400 to be a leap year. Since 1000 is not divisible by 400, it does not qualify as a leap year. This rule ensures our calendar aligns closely with the Earth's orbit around the Sun.